That's
I feel like there's a scene now in Long Island where a lot of these rappers are coming out.
Yeah,
right?
I mean, I'm not from Long Island, so yeah. I mean, he's introduced me to Long Island scene. Him and Bensy, they've introduced me to that Long Island scene. You know, and it seems as though there's a lot of new artists coming out from Long Island. I mean, you have the one Tay Carter guy, the Marco guy that I met.
The guy that was on.
That was
that Netflix show.
Yeah, the Netflix show. Yeah, he's from Long Island. Margo was on Long Island. So I mean, you know, Nick Moody kind of introduced me to the Long Island scene. I mean, I'm not like I almost go to Long Island almost every other week.
Yeah.
But you know, Long Island's on the. There's some Long Island people coming up. Brooklyn got some come ups.
You know, it's crazy when you think of hip hop in New York, you don't think about Long Island.
You don't think about, and that's
like, that's not that first place that pops up in your mind.
But here's the thing: you have to take advantage of that as an A&R. As a person of like business, you have to take advantage of the areas that are niche.
Yeah.
Like, remember Wu-Tang, people don't realize Wu-Tang came out of Staten Island.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So whoever discovered Wu-Tang from Staten Island benefited off of that, you know.
Staten Island, when they were getting dissed back then.
They was
then,
getting
man.
Dissed back then, but they got somebody out there. Who's next? I don't know. But like even Westchester, I mean, like we have my man Classic Poet that's out there, Nico Brim. They out there. That's a niche market, you know. So you know, I'm always looking for the niche markets as well too.
Poughkeepsie,
just looking. Even upstate. I mean, there's some dope artists from upstate as well too, from Syracuse and Utica that I've discovered. And shout out to DJ Tiff Dollars, who's you know kind of introduced me to that scene out there as well too. But yeah, I mean, like there's a lot of, and you gotta take advantage of that niche, and you gotta be able to be generally real and generally, you know, open to your ear for that stuff. Yeah.